putting on that Italian leather and convict jeans on. You ready?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Chill.
I get it until the sunrise. Hey. Going 90 and a 65. Hey. Windows roll down, screaming now. Number one hustler, getting money. Why you wanna count my money? I'm a hustler, don't need man, one of y'all, you see. I see police on that crooked eye. Doing 100 on when the state 9 to 5. My shorty leaning, lasting, I do or die. Wishing that I'm what I saw, got wounds, we certified. Got a system that'll beat and knock the wall off. Got a pump under my seat to sawed off. Got a bunch of goons, hope they never call off. I'm a sniper sitting on the roof, already saw y'all. Ain't too much, I put a strain on me. That's the reason why I have to put the blame on me. Rather have them dollar bills rain on me than to let them haters come and make a name off me. That's why I get it until the sunrise. Doing 90 and a 65. Windows roll down, screaming down.
This has just been a great experience for us. We're allowed to travel internationally once every 4 years. I've had a previous relationship with Lamine Sivan. He was one of my teammates. I played at Stony Brook University, and Lamine's been a longtime friend of mine. I was here previously for his wedding 9 years ago, and he and I talked. I'd been coaching college basketball for quite some time, and then always talked about bringing the team here just because of the experience that I know it would provide for our guys. So that's really what connected us here to Dakar. Senegalese basketball, the competition we saw here on the court was excellent. It helped us in terms of the development of our program. It helped us in terms of us growing up as a program, and we're a program that hasn't had a great deal of success in the last 10 years, but have developed to a point where I think we have a chance to really compete at a high level in our division, and this experience helped us greatly. We're only allowed to travel internationally once in every 4 years, but we're already thinking about fundraising and putting plans in place for 4 years from now, being back right here again, speaking to you. And I personally will be here in June. It's Lamine's 10th wedding anniversary, so I'm gonna be here with my family again in June. But I look forward to continuing a relationship with Senegal. It's been aside from the basketball, our team trained down at the beach. We were running, exercising, we just jumped in and we were welcomed, as you would expect the Senegalese people to welcome outsiders like we were brothers. One Senegalese player, Alioune Ndiaye, and Alioune is gonna be a senior this year. We're really, really excited about, you know, him having a chance to come back home, play in front of his family. First time his mom saw him play and dad saw him play was yesterday and today. So for us, it was just a great experience to be part of that. Senna basket forever.
Alioune Badara Ndiaye, mangi judo gël tapé, magé fofu non. Basket na jaraf at Gore Junior. États-Unis, some bima ñëké dem ma ngi nekkon division 1 junior college 2 ans la foron def. Légui ma basket fa ben année après coach Hen Haritou Lamine Savané. Après mu bëgg ma quoi, légui après mu woma ci équipe division 2 suñu conférence mu ngi tuddu ECC. Légui fofu la basket quoi, division 2. Université mu ngi nekk New York, ba précisément mu ngi nekk ci Long Island, ben island bu guddu la ci New York la nekk. Bon, xale Sénégal yi ma leen di wax, ñu góorgóorlu te jàng bu baax. Parce que li ma yegg fii, li ma nekkee nii instant yi, jàng moom fi in moom ko njëkk a indo ak ñafe si biir terrain bi, gën a góorgóorlu di def li nga war a def di ñafe. Affaire bi ñafe la rek ak jàng bu baax ak topp say waajo. Kontaan naa trop. Sama coach bi bu ma njëkkee wax dañu war a ñëw Sénégal, yaa 2 ans bi ma njëkkee yegg si équipe am, mu ne ma dañuy préparé benn trip Sénégal. Bu ma ko waxee maa ne ah kii day wax nii rek, mais xam nga man tamit ma gëm ko quoi, mais defuma ko woon sama yaakaar parce que bugguma woon sama yaakaar tas quoi. Mais bi affaire di ñëw nank ma gëm ko. Bu ñu yegsee fi sama yaay gisuma woon ñetti at, ma kontaan bu dee xam nga sama yaay joy na def na lu nekk, mais xam nga rek kontaan naa quoi ñëwaat sama dëkk. Kontaan naa trop. Sama gars yi ñoom tamit ñoom ñëpp kontaan nañ. bëgg nañ dëkk bi affaire yoy non xalaatu ñu woné afrique ni la mel quoi sénégal dama bëgg yeen ñëpp ngeen dégguma sénégal basket forever.
Brian Graff, the assistant athletic director for external affairs at Dowling College. We decided to come to Africa. It was an initiative from our head coach, Steve Hain. We were lucky and blessed to have Alioune Ndiaye come and visit our campus 3 years ago and play on our basketball team. And you know, as a way to take the team and show him that there's so much basketball out there across the world. You know, Steve and the team raised all the money to come to Senegal and play some basketball. Keep playing. Live your dream. There's a ton of possibilities out there, whether it's here in your home country or abroad in the United States. Don't give up. Senegal basket forever.
My name is David Segas. I'm from New York. I go to Dowling College. I'm a guard. I'm a senior. I play both guard positions. It's been fun. It's like I'm learning a lot of things. It's different, but it's comfortable, and I like coming here. I like it.
Senegal basket forever.